Go!
Volcano!
Yes! Go!
Volcano!
Yes! Yes! Go!
Volcano!
Thank you.
Yes. Go.
Volcano.
Hello. I just woke up.
We'll be right back.
I expected. Just an idiot.
Yes! Go! Volcano!
I finally did my level on Populous. Finally. I finally did it. That's 12. The level 4 of the unofficial one. Unofficial thingy. Hold the key to that gem, and the gem gives her powers, and that's the big dragon. It's been years since I've played this game, but now I will have no issues because the game won't flash. I'm healing my characters up. Now I'm killing the motherfucker.
Harpoon! Yes! Tell me!
Hi, Bio. How's it going? Wow, thanks. Like, seriously, you need a little help. I've got it from PlayStation Store, mate. I love this game. It's one of my favorite games. And my brother used to own it on a PS1 as well. But I never managed to beat it. I got to disc 2. Yeah, I know, I'm technically in the chat. I was, but... I didn't mind it. I love the combat scenario for this. It was one of the best. Well, that's me. That's my opinion, but anyone's entitled to it. By the way,
charity.
Yes.
Go. Volcano.
Didn't bother me. Yeah, it never bothered me. Like I said, anyone is entitled to an opinion on it, so. I'm here to rescue you. Hurry up, the guard is coming. There's also a match in here too. I think I know what it is. I got a gut feeling. You see his face, shana. Let's see if I'm getting a pie chip.
Yes! Go! Volcano!
I will admit, though, Bio, some of the things on the set, like one of the, when you get to higher levels, well, that's pretty good. You bitch. I'm glad I've got a ball health though. That's why I love me. How's the missus, Bio? Hello, Mrs. Ali. I'll try to do it a sound thing. I guess you just got back from work there, Bio. You bastard, don't let them out alive. Wait, I almost forgot the most important thing. Don't kill the girl. It's an order from His Majesty Duel. Aye, aye, sir. If you fail, I will behead all of you. The red one, I'll get you. I might as well die of something. Else red with your blood. Like, seriously. Who is it? Oh, shit. I just fucking... Yeah. I don't mind. I don't mind doing these battles because I can level up my stats more.
Yes!
They're like level, they've only got 10 health. Them pussies. How many cells? How many cells do items? I know one of them had a merchant in it. Now let's go back to the main entrance. That should be the boss battle.
Oh!
I'm trying to dodge it. Oh, so bad.
Yes.
I knew it was around here somewhere. I knew he'd bet and the five matches in the and five to win. I should be okay. I found a few more. Here we go, boss battle. So you are the red one, acting like a prince. Then what? There is no answer. You are the leader of the knights I feed for the pets. After I mince you up. Lavish, is this the head dog? His name is Eagle. He is so bad, even the people of his own country. You have such a calm face. Are you a coward? You attack me. No, I just gave you. Why do you have shame to take him away? I don't know, and to do so, bring that girl back to all of your children, traveler, but I added the new one of annihilation.
Evil, like seriously. Evil hell.
I do. Yeah.
Evil hell. This is you see yes. Dead.
Fuck. Okay, so.
Vulcan!
Harpoon!
Yes! Tesh! Gus! Hush! Volcano!
To hurt her, you know that, right? You're against orders. Looks like you focused your attention on shana. I can take him on, I'm just feeling the metal. Yep, but that is a big move. How are you attacking Charlotte?
Yes! Tesh! Guts! Hush! Volcano! Yes! Tesh!
You face this guy twice.
Volcano!
By the way, you do face this guy again later on. Before the end. It's a little bit tougher, but you got a level of two, so.
Touch. Yes! Gus! Volcano!
He likes throwing out rocks at me, I know that. Hey, stop putting throwing those rocks. What, you like throwing rocks at me now?
Harpoon!
Bitch. Pass the stone on me?
Yes! Tush! Gus! Volcano!
Oh, I forgot to mention as well, if you haven't played this game before, I'll give you another thing how you know the guy's almost dead. Now when he shows that yellow symbol above its head, that means it's half dead. When it goes to red, that means it's close to dead. See? Red.
Yes!
Oops. He's almost dead. Spinning cane. Get out of here, Jim. Go in the house, hurry. Bastard, keep them from going.
Yes!
Oh, goodness. My attack ball. It's a fun fashion game too. I don't know. I don't think a lot of people play Mario Party games. Could be wrong, but a lot of them. It's a fun fashion game. There they are. Woman first, then we might spare those people in Brazil. Is this a fugitive? Don't be silly, go and look over there. She said she'll pass. Easy, push pocket catch. It's the odds. I learned first aid, I thought it would be useful, particularly in events like these. Shana learned that something new. Mister, so are you? Might be put back injured at this any moment. Let's use the shack for the... Alright. And it's back. That tell me about those last 5 years. Yeah. It's okay, never mind, we don't have time for this now. It was a journey for revenge. It was a journey to find the guy who deprived me of something precious and kill him. I couldn't tell you, Shana, that's why I left by myself. The black monster? I only know the name. Nobody would tell me about no one tell me more about it because they said I was still too young. What is this black monsters? What are you talking about? I have two homes, one is here, and I spent with time with Shana. The other one I spent time with my parents, my first home, which was taken from me by the monster 18 years ago. Neat. That's one thing. Left alone, shivering and waiting for dawn. The sun revealed the post-terrain landscape. It was a completely transformed meat. Dragoon stone, Kevin, is your favorite game for the PS1? Well, there's a few other games I like, but what I found on the ground was only this. It's a memento, the only thing my father carried around all the time. That it's okay, I understand. Shana, I'm sorry, but I didn't tell you. It's okay, I knew you would tell me someday. Don't have to say anymore. So you just came back from the journey to bring closure to the past? I'm still not there yet. There's a lot of favorite games I like on the PS1. You said it doesn't seem to be good. It was located there with nothing here. I guess nobody even remembers me. It's me, it's me. Tell me, I'll be the Brazil in that wall with you, Kayo Sandora. The wall was spread all over Serbia. I can't pronounce the name, but you know what I mean. Why was the truth broken? Because of the dragon. The legendary monster added weight to Sandora and broke the balance of power. The Emperor Goose said to be more aggressive. Dragon? No way. Such a thing can be used in war? Do you know anything about it? I was swooped down by a dragon before I sealed. I was overwhelmed. There was no way to escape. I was saved by a passing boy, that's why I'm still alive. The dragon is advancing faster than I thought. We must be sleeping. you can still do things. Oh, it'll be too late. You mean more casualties? Yeah, it's war. I've played Command and Conquer on the PS1 as well. Anyway, I have to go back to Ingle's Castle and Vale. There are so many things I have to report to King Albert. You know, Pat, the what that you guys should come along with me. Mince Noise might know something about the Black Monster. I see. Their loyalty with a long history might be able to find out something new. It's a done deal. Don't take a chance, you are not completely well. You're a good guy, you make a good fight one day. Let's go. Parasite Eve I've never played, but I've seen gameplay of it though. I've seen gameplays of it, I've seen Resi play it, but it's not my favourite game though. It wouldn't be the kind of game I would love to play. Speaking of Parasite, I ain't heard from that Parasite Reptilian for a long time. Should've
known. Harpoon!
Yeah, you know, I was in chasing Fortnite, but I wasn't really strong.
Volcano!
But I'm probably about it. I was carrying the
yes.
Like they always do. Well, I've seen some stuff that real life games, but nothing compared. I get it, we get to knock down the tree of the click, isn't it? Thank you.
Yes! Touch! Gust! Touch! Vulcan!
Harpoon!
Yeah, there's one downside to just get London mode, but
yes.
Don't Hi Albert. How's it going? Just the valley seems like above. It's not because of the city itself, it's just like you can barely tell what's going on. It's like a game. How do I explain it? It's like a game from a NES. Not a woman. Got the wrong fucking way. The other thing I liked about the thing, it's like comparing to Watch Dogs Legion, that's based on London, to GTA. London, you know, the graphics are not very great on GTA London. I think it's a short game too, so.
Yes! Touch! Gust! Push! Volcano!
Oh, I know it was took place in real life. Yep. America, New York, Washington, D.C. Another game, Spider-Man, based on real life, or based on the real city. Even as Marvel, but... still based on the actual city. Call of Duty as well. But Medal of Honor, that was based on a real real area too, real town, real city, even though it's bad graphics, but well, Raccoon, actually, Bio, there's actually rumors that it was based on a real city, but the thing is, the name's changed. You didn't know that, did you? If you search Raccoon City, the name's actually different. They just made it to call Raccoon City. Yeah, I learned that a while back. I'm a toofer, you see, I know these kind of things. Wouldn't make a game if it's gonna base off something. Yes. You can't just make it out of thin air. Like the movie, you've got the raccoon.
Volcano!
But you still have to be based somewhere to make that movie, don't you? So. At least zombies got more intelligence than some Pokemon.
Yes.
Now there's Resident Evil. There's two Resident Evil games that work in real life. You should do a stream on that, on the comparison of Resident Evil.
Yes.
Like, that would be a good topic to discuss. Like, games, that comparison to actual cities are... Indiana Jones, the game as well, based on actual events too. I like Indiana Jones, the game. this one. Remember this bit. This area right here. Just type in that, what that says, Sherry. Type exclamation Pokestart. Then you can start to train your Pokemon. Do I save up cash and do that work? got to admit that the camera angles on this is pretty weird. Saved by these a lot. Me too, in particular the one close to the battlefield were helpful. Excuse me, just don't chat amongst yourselves and leave me out. Tell me about what they are. Oh. Yeah, they usually help. These things, they heal you up. Oh boy. The light from the rock has a healing power. Well, shana, learned at least one thing. Well, I know something you don't. Don't know too that, but what is that? I'm not telling. I mean, you don't know nothing. Well, you don't have been away from each other for 5 years. It's natural to not know about each other. Well, my mom and I have had that every time I go back to Spill. She welcomes me with the same system. What did I say something wrong? Let's get going. Your home is Belle waiting for you with Belle, like, yeah. Let me see if I can discard some stuff here, because it's really ridiculous.
Spinning cane.
Yes. Touch. Gus.
Volcano.
Yeah.
Spinning cane.
That's fun. Oh, it's nearly 3 p.m. here. Like, seriously. I'm gonna raid. I'll catch you all soon, and I'll catch you probably tomorrow when I continue this let's play. And it's going on my YouTube channel too, so I hope you have a good day and take care of yourself. Ciao. Please show this person's love too.
No, go down. Okay.